gets it off to McKinnon. Set in deep. Rolls to the corner. Rattell and Korab. Oh, and Korab's going out. And Middleton is knocked down in a battle. Middleton back up to go toe-to-toe with Richie Dunn, who's a very good fighter. A tough fighter, Richie Dunn, and Middleton and Dada tied up. But Korab's getting a penalty, and he's trying to bring Rattell out with him. Now it's Rick Smith now who's battling there. So we'll see what's called here. I think the Bruins are going to come out with a man advantage. As finally peace is restored. And we're not critical of officials, but Bruce Hood has been in the way. He's made more good defensive plays against the Bruins than some of the Buffalo defensemen.
Well, he called the original penalty on Korab, and I'm sure Middleton and Dunn will be going off, but Boston should have the man advantage.
You're watching Boston Bruins hockey.